for a ride, boys. I don't know what I got on, but there's nothing that pulls out here like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just hooked a giant car. Peeling. I have my drag set. He's just peeling. Who's that? He's still going. He's still going. Oh shit. Oh, this is putting the wheels out of my mind. I got 12 pound fluorocarbon for my bass. Mojo Bass, St. Croix, my Johnny Morris reel. We are going for a ride, boys. I don't know whether to try and get this grass off. I've never ocean fished before and caught giant whatever, but I have a feeling it's probably I just had a monster, probably 4 pound bass. My swim jig. And this is a $5 each. Oh man. Foul hooked him. I've caught him out here. They've actually hit my swim jig before. When they get this big, they will eat fish. And the fact that he's actually hooked on the head. Foul hook. So far, and I fish so fast with a swim jig, I cover so much water that sometimes eventually you just snag one. Look at the size of this grass guy. If I can grip it. If I can get my jig out, I'll probably just get my jig out. I don't do rapid pliers here. Just get one good snag with the pliers. There he goes.